reports foreign objects in the launch tube.
Bumpy ride, isn't it?
Welcome to the deep dive, miners. Your two objectives are ready. Get to work, and you'll be heading down deeper in no time. Just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming. objective completed. All eggs collected. Box activated. Keep close and keep it safe while it sends back its mission data. Successfully retrieved. Excellent work, Miners. All objectives completed. Hit the button on the mule when you're ready, and we'll pick you up. Good work. Sending in the can. Deep dive stage almost completed. Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule.
Marker up!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Like that! We better hurry!
stage of the deep dive commencing. We've done well so far, miners. Keep it together and get the job done. Fortune and glory awaits. Or, well, fortune at least.
What do you call it?
Sugar!
tree. We got a swarm incoming. Objective completed. More kite quota met. Combat positions. The swarm is here. All your objectives are completed. Drop pod beacon awaits activation.
Look over here!
Excellent. Drop pod inbound. Deep dive stage wrapping up. Hang in there. Supplies are on the way. Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
I'm not gonna.
back from there's no penalty for losing them. Just get in the pod.
Departing in T-minus 3 minutes. The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you. Good work, team. New coordinates punched in. Diving. Of the deep dive. This one is looking tough, to say the least. Management have full confidence in your abilities, however. Let's see to it they're not disappointed. Otherwise, there are beds reserved for your remains at the medbay back home.
We can't ever speak about.
Look there!
Attention!
pod requisitioned. Launching now.
That wasn't my fault. That time I didn't do anything.
accounted for. Well done, team. Objective completed. Get them back to the drop pod at your leisure. The mules are heading back. Follow them, and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Stand back, supply pod inbound. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this. Almost there. Have arrived. Get them set up. Hang in there. Supplies are on the way. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles. You're almost there.
Oh,
engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out. Spooling up. Roger that. Supplies are coming. Onboard mainframe booting.